Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
Bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? Now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they...
Sort of. They seem using sound.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Thank you.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Will this work? Give me a hand, Ellie.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right? Here, patch yourself up.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. This way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. This truck. Let's see what we find.
here we go. Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This is good.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Yeah, stay close to me.
shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go!
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Close.
gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are gonna pay for this, but I'm trying to save this.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't!
touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
Yes.
You, take out the door.
Yes, sir.
I got this.
Get him down!
Get him down. All right, come on, Ellie.
We're gonna get out of here.
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are. Yeah.
No targets.
There's a soldier over there.
Good. Hold your position and wait for reinforcements.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No. The place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Careful.
I got you.
Hmm.
Let's get out of here.